Hello, I'm Eduard Pavel, I'm tax partner in Kreston, Romania, and today I'll cover the following topic, VAT registration in Romania for non-resident companies, and more specifically in two of the circumstances, supply with installation or distance sales, online sales. So let's begin. VAT registration for supply with installation. The question was is a company in registered in the Netherlands. They will do a supply with installation in Romania. And the question is whether they need to register for VAT or not. But an important detail is that they will have intercommunity purchases in Romania. They will bring some stuff from Germany and install it here. So the answer is yes, that's very relevant because actually they need to register for the inter-community purchases in Romania. On the contrary, if they wouldn't have the inter-community purchases, if they will do just a simple supply with installation, the VAT will be due by the beneficiary, regardless if the beneficiary is a VAT person or a non-VAT person, and the reverse charge will apply. The same for online sales, for just simple online sales to the distance sales, meaning the sales to physical persons or to non-business entities, let's say, you don't need to register for VAT, and that is applicable starting with July 1st, 2021, because the new OSS system is in place starting with that date. So you can only be registered in your country and you submit a VAT return there based on which they will determine how much you need to pay in each country. And actually you'll pay everything to your government and your government will split the money to each member state. However, in case you want to sell the goods from a Romanian facility, you keep goods in a warehouse in Romania, in that case, you need to register for VAT in Romania. It's important to know that the registration is not very difficult. As a new company, you can register directly. There is no need for a fiscal representative in Romania. What is important to know is that after the registration of the company for VAT purposes, you need to prepare VAT records in Romania, you need to prepare VAT returns on a monthly or a quarterly basis, you need to comply with the local VAT rules, including the invoice. The invoice should follow the Romanian rules in terms of content and in respect to the currencies, it can be prepared in any currency. But the VAT must be indicated also in RON using an official rate of exchange. So it's not very complicated. Start doing your business. We are here to assist you for the registration. And you have our contact details in case you need more information. That's it for today. I love to hear your feedback. I love to hear other topics that you are interested with, and we can prepare videos like that. And thank you for watching. Bye.